Hazrat Ibn Umar radiyallahu anhu states that Hazrat Umar radiyallahu anhu submitted, O Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam, in pre-Islamic period of ignorance, I vowed to engage in itikaf for one night in the sacred masjid. He sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam said, fulfill your vow. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 4268.